Three.
You don't know.
Oh my, you don't know what that means.
I don't know what that means.
Okay, so Sirius, pick the slip. Going commando.
Never have.
Never have I ever gone
commando.
That is not wearing underwear.
Exactly.
Oh.
And we did under the skirts.
There you go.
As the Muggles will say, never ask a Scotsman what he has under his kilt.
Well, but you were girls. Were they not wearing underwear when you...
That's kind of hot.
What is?
Girls not wearing underwear.
You were girls not wearing underwear when you went to command.
Yeah, but before we also didn't wear underwear.
Yeah.
Would you never wear underwear?
No.
Yeah.
I mean, what? Yeah.
Serious?
I am totally wearing underwear right now.
Imagine someone putting
I'm not doing
on a dog.
Panties on a dog. That is disturbing.
Don't ever do that, I will bite you.
Well, you're too big of a dog. I mean, they're small dogs.
So, like, we should put up a warning sign in the room.
It's your
like,
turn.
A dog running around.
Hey guys,
with panties.
Wearing underwear.
No.
Oh, no.
I've got some very bad beans.
Oh no.
Take one.
I can't fit my fingers. My bitch fingers doesn't fit in here.
Take one.
I know what this is.
Take one.
I don't want to.
You gotta.
Oh no.
Cheers.
Oh no.
Cheers. This one was tasty. It was good.
Oh, the shots are even better. Ah,
I got banana.
I think I got like strawberry. What did you get?
Oh man, what was that? It was soap. It was soap.
And you got strawberry.
Yeah, I fucking hate you guys. Oh man.
I think.
Never
you
have
don't
I
have
ever.
Any drink.
No, but that's because I needed to drink it. Because I soap, it's literally lathering in my mouth.
Oh, that's such
oh
a
no, serious moonshine. Whatever.
We just do it like this.
No, don't mix it. Don't mix it. No. This is gonna be a clusterfuck of bacteria. That looks
disgusting.
This looks so suspicious.
Oh,
can
yeah.
someone take this bottle?
Oh, yeah.
Alright. It smells like. Ugh. Ugh.
What does it smell like?
Never have I ever. You guys.
Never have you ever, you guys.
You're doing it right
now. Never have I ever been arrested.
I've never been arrested.
Does
getting. I don't know. I was thinking the same.
Does it count if you're getting, like, caught
by, like, teachers?
Yeah.
I haven't been arrested by the Oros, of course.
No,
I can't
no.
see anything, and I see even less with glasses, it seems like. No, let's
no.
not. Let's not.
No.
I have not been arrested.
The tension doesn't count.
No. I sure hope not. Maybe they have like a limit on how many detentions you can have.
I think James can't drink now.
Why?
Yeah, never have I ever injured myself trying to impress someone.
You should drink all of it.
Mm-hmm. I'd take all of your shots instead.
Yeah.
Oh, that was disgusting.
But it's strong.
Your turn.
Yeah, but like,
come on.
All the times I've hurt myself for Lily Evans' sake. I think she knows. But if she actually knew.
She can't know everything.
Yeah.
How would she know everything?
No, like every time I hurt myself
yes.
trying to impress her, because trying to win her heart.
I mean, you'll
she's
manage.
Amazing. She's amazing,
you'll
you guys.
Manage someday.
Yeah, she's
I'm
amazing.
Sure.
You think she's amazing?
She's amazing.
You're
she's
drunk.
A perfect girl for you.
You're drunk.
I am not.
You're
drunk.
Very drunk.
I am not
you
drunk.
Are
you
are
perfect.
You
are perfect.
You two are
guys.
Perfect
you
for
guys.
Each other. You are perfectly drunk.
Serious.
Pamphlet.
Never have I ever tried to cut my own hair.
Yes, you have.
You
your wrong hand?
No.
Really?
My dad wouldn't let me. He's a little bit like, if I were to cut my hair, he's like, you know, that fairy tale, like the Muggle fairy tale about Rapunzel, whatever she's called.
Oh, I've
You've heard about that?
Her.
Yeah, he's the same, like, I can't do anything with my hair except from, like, mess it up. Well,
that's true.
Yeah, because, I mean, he's so, like, you know, can use my hair for his hair potions and everything.
I got chewing gum stuck in there.
So you tried to cut it?
No,
What's chewing gum?
Oh, it's like a Muggle thing. It's like little pieces of things, and they taste, it's almost like candy.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. But it stays in your mouth, and you just chew it. What are you doing?
Nothing.
And you just chew it, and it tastes good, and, like, it makes your breath fresh.
Cool.
I'll get some.
Muggles are so inventive, seriously. Right.
Seriously.
Were you...
Serious?
You're so drunk.
No.
First you're
is
saying
your
that Lily Evans. Yeah, I think so. First you're saying that Evans
Serious.
Is the perfect girl for me. Yeah, you don't want to smell that because you probably can't fire. First you're saying that Lily Evans is the perfect girl for me, and now you're smelling everyone's hair.
No.
Watch out so you don't smell Snivella's hair.
No. I would rather die.
Alright, so here's one for the girls, ladies.
Oh, yeah.
Never have I ever been in the Daily Prophet. Oh, yeah.
Have I?
I don't think I have. For my dad's hair potions, yeah. Been a little bit of a commercial boy.
Of course you have.
I mean, look at these locks. Messy, glorious
locks. I really want to see that.
Me too.
You have them?
You've already seen it, haven't you? Poster boy.
Yeah!
Oh,
yeah, I've seen it! You're like,
I didn't know
tiny
was
and
paper.
Adorable.
Yeah, it was an advertisement.
Yeah.
When he was like a little kid.
And also for the Quidditch, we wear the newspaper.
Fuck yeah.
Because we're awesome and we win all the time.
Yeah.
Ow.
High five.
Ouch.
No, that's bad. That's good.
Yeah.
No, not you!
Why? Oh, you hit me on the glasses.
I'm sorry.
This
James
is
doesn't have a drink.
I don't have a drink either.
Should we take another bean?
No.
Yes.
No.
Bean. Okay, I'm just gonna take out three here and then
you said that for the ladies.
Yeah. Sure. For Lily. Everything for Lily.
Okay, close your eyes. Take one.
My hand is here.
Oh
no. Oh no, I know what this is.
Oh, I'm sure this is
oh,
as well.
Fuck.
Okay.
Okay. One, two. Let me spit it out here.
No, I can swallow this because I'm gonna win. What?
I got banana.
I got sin.
What did you
I got worm.
Or earth.
That's appropriate. Wormtail
or earth, but it's
oh,
gross.
I'm stuck in my teeth.
I'm not some cannibal.
I'm still a cannibal. You're not a worm. imagine if you're
animagus. What's the worm?
And you have to go through the entire process of registering yourself as a worm in the ministry. So awkward, and you don't have any properties. You'll like die if you caught a water puddle.
Oh my god! Oh, let's do another one.
That's
my
just
turn.
My tail.
This is my turn.
Sure.
I don't know.
I never have fallen in love at first sight. I realize you don't have.
Oh, I don't have any other either, and I'm trying to. Lily is so complicated. She's like my first love, my only love. She's the girl of my dreams.
Did you fall in love the first time you saw her?
I don't know.
Then probably not.
I felt something, but I was like, I don't know, 12.
What is love?
Love is like what we have for each other, my friend. Yeah.
I love you.
I love you too, bro.
I love you too.
Thank you.
I don't think
Thank
that
you,
was
Siri.
Love's first sight.
Yes,
it was!
It was love's first sight! I've fallen in love with my best friend!
Yes!
Okay, alright.
definitely. Yeah. I fell in love when I saw you.
Yeah, I was new. You were gonna be my best friend.
Same here. When you said you were gonna be in Gryffindor.
I just love you.
I love you so
much.
I love you too.
Are we gonna stop this maybe? You're crying.
I'm not crying. I can't cry. I'm a guy.
I'm not crying.
You're literally dripping.
Lily. Your Peter. You're such a sweet kid. You're so cute.
I'm just as old as you guys.
You're so cute and so nice. I'm serious. Oh no, my makeup.
Your makeup!
I have to wear it. It makes me
look pretty. You make me look
pretty.
Wear makeup.
That's I'm so pretty.
You're wearing makeup to be pretty. Oh. Lily doesn't wear makeup to be pretty because
she's already pretty.
Why stop saying that? She's pretty.
But she is. Okay. I have a pair of eyes. And I can see.
I have four. Minus two.
All right.
Peter, how are you this summer?
Another bean!
No!
No!
That's enough.
No.
Never That's have enough. I ever pressured someone into getting a tattoo or piercing.
You mother! Drink! I still really? Have my ear pierced to this day.
I don't know what you're talking about.
That safety needle thingy. You pushed it through my precious ear. On the wrong side!
I did.
Yes.
Why didn't you just use a spell?
Because it wasn't hardcore enough, he said. Really? I was gonna use a spell, because then you could reverse it. But I can't reverse it, so I have a hole in my ear.
Yeah, and I can put things in it when you're sleeping.
I hate you.
James.
Yes.
Should we continue? You don't
There's only a few left. There's three left.
I think it's my turn, you little shit. Oh man. Never have I ever fallen asleep in a class.
Oh.
I don't know. I'm a morning person. I'm awake. I'm alert. And that's why I'm not
How about that time we stayed up the whole night?
I always stay awake in class. I have like this magic thing that I wake up like, even though I haven't slept, I guess.
Crazy.
Peter.
This is disgusting.
Yeah, right? He picked it.
Never have I ever worked with someone who hates me.
Snape.
Snivellus.
Oh. That's so nasty.
I suppose.
You never worked with him?
No, I don't think so.
You didn't take higher level.
And no one can hate you.
But there's this girl.
No, I can hate you. Okay.
You hate the girl. Who is this girl?
Hates me.
She hates you. Who is she?
I will
kick her.
Sirius.
But.
Her butt.
Really?
Yes.
What if she's not wearing underwear?
Oh yeah, I'll kick her.
Right, so the last slip.
That's me.
Okay.
Oh. I need more drink.
Should we have another bean?
Yeah, bean!
I want a tasty one. James hasn't had a tasty one.
It sucks to be James.
I just want another one.
I take the green because grass is fine even if it's gross.
Frick.
Take one.
I know that they're all bad.
Oh,
I know what it is gonna be, but I hope it's not.
Okay.
One,
two, three.
Oh, thank God. Thank God. I don't know what it is. What did you get?
Tastes a bit like potato.
Potato?
It was really disgusting.
Yeah, shut that down. Now it kind of tastes like toothpaste.
I don't know. I think it might be in rotten eggs.
I think I got the apple or grass, because I really like grass.
You like grass?
Taste. I think it's
I don't know. Just
rats. I mean, no, it was probably earwax.
Probably.
Read the last one.
Read the last one so we can get this over. Oh, yeah,
I need
maybe
to
Lily
up.
And Remus are done studying now.
I should not go down to the library.
Serious?
Serious? What are you doing, anyway?
I don't know.
We are
at
so
this
good
point,
influence.
I don't care anymore.
I'm so happy that the
first Never person have I ever shared food with a dog or a cat.
Shared food with Sirius.
Isn't that what they mean?
I don't know.
I have shared food with other dogs.
Now give him food to cute dogs on the street.
Yeah, you have. No, I think
do you remember
like
that
you eat
dog
food.
That dog that Sirius ran into when he was a pet food.
Which one of the like 500?
No, the poodle.
The poodle.
The poodle. Yeah, I think didn't you hump her leg?
No.
Right.
Or the owner's leg.
No. 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 I
Sirius.
Licked her butt.
What?
Was she wearing underwear?
Lily.
The dog.
Lily?
The dog.
Did he lick Lily's butt?
No, I sure as hell hope not.
No. That'd be gross.
Why did you say Lily?
Because I'm trying to think of good things when I have that image in my mind.
Oh my god.
I
Quidditch.
Did it when I was a dog.
Why is Sirius licking Lily's butt a good thought?
No!
Oh my
god. I didn't mean it like that.
Really?
I meant it like trying to think nice thoughts when I get bad thoughts into my mind. So, most definitely not Sirius licking Lily's
butt.
Nice bum.
Oh my god.
Don't think about it, Peter. Don't even imagine
but
it. Sirius, no.
Serious snow.
What?
Stop.
Don't
lick people's behinds.
Behinds.
Yes, fuck you! People's behinds is called people's assholes. Serious. I might give you detention. I am the head boy of Pearl.
You can't give me detention.
I can, actually.
You're just as bad as I am.
I use proper language, at least.
I'm sorry, butthole.
Did you? That is. I am so glad I'm not a dog.
I'm gonna
sleep this off.
We just going to. Okay. Bye, James.
Bye.
Where are you going?
To sleep.
Alright.